Hello everyone, I am Saveri and I am your mentor for your UGC NET Economics exam. I have done my graduation from SRCC, Masters from CESP JNU, and for the past 1 year I have been working with Indian Statistical Institute as a research associate. So guys, in this video we are going to discuss what is the expected cutoff for our UGC NET Economics 2020 which held on 30th September. So let's start with analyzing three factors which actually affect our cutoffs. One is how many people actually took the exam, secondly what was the difficulty level, and thirdly what have been the trend in the past. So let's start with the number of students who took the exam. So since this exam was delayed because of the COVID situation to September, a lot of more people who were planning to take their attempt in December actually took this September 1. So more or less, because of the COVID situation, the downfall in the number of students and the increase because of the combined test would have made this one complete test. So the number of students would not have varied so much in this particular attempt. Secondly, we look at the difficulty level. So yes, this time the exam was a little bit difficult and we can actually think that cutoff should go lower. And from our previous trends, you could see whenever the difficulty level has increased, the cutoff has decreased. So you can see in from June to December, the change is so we could analyze that even this time the cutoff should go a little bit lower. So my expectation is that during this particular attempt, the cutoff for JRF would be between 72% to 75% for JRF, and the cutoff for the general category for the NET qualification would be around 68%. Now I am saying this because I have taken into consideration all the three factors. Number of students haven't changed so much, the exam was a little bit difficult for you guys, and we could say the previous trends have been telling us so. So I think this is going to be our cutoff for the general category, and for the different categories you can estimate 2% lower at each category. So this is my estimate. I hope you like this video and I hope all my students are getting into this exam. All the very best and keep preparing. Have a great day.